just because I'm from a poorer background, I don't believe that I can't achieve what I want to achieve. I have the talent, I believe, and that should be the only reason that I could be a professional.
What happens at Wimbledon is just absolutely incredible.
It's all about the individual, isn't it? Money, sure, it makes things available and so on, but it has to come from you.
And I want to walk on to Wimbledon Centre Court and play against the top ladies in the world and become the best in the world.
What happens at Wimbledon is just absolutely incredible.
Wimbledon 2014, it's anyone's game.
Over the next 2 weeks, the courts at Southwest 19 will witness incredible action, drama, tension, excitement, and joy. So who'll be crowned the Wimbledon champions in 2014? Let's look back on the tennis year and look ahead to the championships. Start of Wimbledon 2013, the seven-time champion Roger Federer was in familiar surroundings, opening proceedings on centre court. But the third seed found himself in the same quarter as his old rival Rafael Nadal. The Spaniard was seeded an uncharacteristic fifth because he'd been sidelined with injury for 7 months. But Rafa had just captured his eighth French Open crown. The top seed and 2011 champion Novak Djokovic had started the year winning a third successive Australian Open title. The Serb arrived in London and lost to Nadal.
I want to walk on to Wimbledon Centre Court and play against the top ladies in the world and become the best in the world. When I'm not playing tennis, I go to school like any normal girl. I enjoy learning, and my favourite subject is PE. I live not too far away from school, all it is just one bus journey. I've not yet started learning how to drive as my parents are paying for my tennis coaching. I have a part-time job in M&S. I only work part-time or if I get extra hours. I live right next door to my nan and granddad, which is good. I've always lived in this house ever since I was born and I never want to move away from it. This is Bella. I have good friends at school, and 2 years ago we went to prom together.